37 years of age. So Mohammad Azharuddin has... That's played away on the onside by Azharuddin. It was in the air, but in the gap as well. Secondary boards. Nancy Cronier was changing the field placing.
Shot. Fence for four. Well,
through the balls quite beautifully. Lovely use of the wrists. But Bouquet gets inside out, knowing that Boyer is turning the ball away from him.
It's well played too. He's a wonderful player of spinners. Not a boundary. It's 8 runs off the over.
Well, must be a swarm of bees or wasps or something. Either that or there's an air raid siren going off that we didn't hear.
Those are the bees.
That's a good shot. Well, there is a pull shot. Albeit. It's nicely stroked into the gap.
That is Mohammad Azharuddin's class.
Oh. It's due. Oh, that's a great shot. Well pitched up outside off stump. His feet weren't all that close to where the ball pitched. But that flashing blade came through in a flash. He loves it if you give him a little bit of room. He doesn't like it short, but if it's up there, he'll smash it.
He's much more relaxed when a field like this is set for him. There's no short leg, so there's no doubt in his mind. Ball is pitched up. He wasn't really ready with the feet. There's such a good follow through of the bat. It's a slow pitch, playing the drives is difficult, we mentioned earlier. To get the ball speeding to the boundary on that occasion required the special skill of Mohammad Azharuddin.
Down the wicket he goes, forget the single, it's going all the way, take six, down the ground with the spin, and that takes him to his half century. Mohammad Azharuddin is back in this test side, alive and well.
One of his most important test 50s, without doubt. He's now very assured, gives Nicky Boyd a charge. Not too many batsmen have done that to him. He does play that shot well. We've seen it on numerous occasions, playing that shot with the spin. How did the man manage that? Got fences all over. There's always somebody who finds a way through.
Well, we called it a six. The umpires want to have a look at it just to make sure. There we go. And yes, I think it's just over the way I read it, it's just over the back of those little orange. Oh, hang on. No, it's not. It's four. It's four. Reece called it six. Well. I think he might have got that wrong, actually. Down he goes again. Straight down the ground. That's four. Well, he's brought this place alive now. Mohammad Azharuddin, straight over Boyer's head. He's trying to blast him out of the attack.
Fine legs, a possibility.
He's pulled that one away. It's running away down towards the boundary. Will it get there? I think it probably will. Into the fence he goes. Azharuddin's playing some great shots. Four more. 175 for five.
And he's reached a stage in his innings. If the ball is pitched up, he's going to have a real crack at it. Oh, glorious shot. That's lazy elegance for you.
Well, that was sweet. And he has been very strong through the offside today. He's hit, I think that's his fourth boundary through the offside, Azharuddin. And that was the sweetest of them all.
And again, plenty of work to the wrist. Consecutive boundaries for Mohammad Azharuddin,
which hastened his progress to his...
Very good.
It was all over too soon, unfortunately, as Pollock got his man in the leg trap. 10 runs.